Alright, so it's your boy J-Buds back at it again with another video. So today we're doing a reaction slash review for an African song called, by a group named Salty Sola. I'm not sure if I pronounced that correctly, it's Swahili. So I'll be taking a reaction to this pop African group. So if you're new viewer to this channel, please like, comment, share and subscribe. So the goal is to get to 1k, so let's, you know, make that happen. So as I can see today, I'm at home, I'm rolling solo, I have no one here today, so it's definitely going to be a good video. So the video overall, based on what I'm seeing, is around 9.8 million, so it shows that it's a very well streamed song. I listened to the song partially, but based on what I heard so far, it was really a good song, so I wanted to save the rest so that once I react, it can get a real impression of what I actually am hearing here. So just you know, just stay tuned and we're gonna start now. So definitely I'm gonna start the video here now and see what's happening with this. All right, starting now. Yo, I still like the vocalist, the lead vocalist, I like the dog voice on point. Like, I know the persons take for granted the fact that you have natural born singers like out there, but I can say definitely that this is pure magic. I'm definitely enjoying what I hear so far. Yeah, I like what I hear so far, and it's really good. Like, it's not necessarily something we're used to, but the vocal, you can definitely see that there's a lot of things being put into place. Also, the video concept of them basically singing in a bar to basically to, you know, audience, like a regular, what I call it now, it would be more like a throwback thing. So I like how them the video concept is so far, and the best believe, say yo, the camera quality is clean. Nothing we see like this before. Like, we normally mock persons about the camera qualities because of African movies we see that we've seen in the past. But like, when you actually take a look at the camera quality here, you can see that they really put in a lot. So go finish watching the rest of the video and see what I'm going with it. Susanna, I hope you're happy now. I see you change your skin color and your hair is longer now. Now kuona pari hapo kando ya Champs-Élysées, ukitesa na kamini, none of my business. And I see you in London, silicone on your mama, shaking what your doctor gave ya. Yo, the man name can sing. Yo, the harmony, When it hit, man, but like, I've never heard harmony like that for a good while. Like, that's really on point. It's really refreshing. And just for persons to note, I listen music outside of Jamaica, so I normally do take a listen to other genres. But the thing is that normally we as Jamaicans, we might not necessarily, take a notice to our African brothers, because not all of us can relate to the music. But for recent times, we're realizing that there's a lot of music coming out from Africa that we really should take notice, because there's a lot of good artists coming out. So we just need to give them a listening ear. That's my point here. So I'm gonna finish watching the rest of the video, because it really look interesting. So hold on. Pesa kabarikiwa na kuona Brazil hapo Rio de Janeiro eh. Ukiongeze wa nywele senje nano my business and I see you in China with the latest designer shaking what your doctor gave ya on your worst behavior Susana Bande.
Usiku kucha mina dua Aisenja kilini moyoni bado we wanizuzua. When are you coming home Senje? Tell me are you on your way? Kife tukipenda na Kiromeo na Julia. Aisenja nakosa usingizi usiku kucha mina dua Aisenja kilini moyoni bado we wanizuzua. When are you coming home Senje? Tell me, are you on your way? Tife tukipendana, Kiromeo na Julia. I send a bane,
send a. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
If you got to hear this song, send a,
come
somebody
on.
Loves you.
Oh,
send a. Hello, hello, hello. Change your mind and come back home. Somebody loves you.
So that's the video in a nutshell. The name of the group, I'm just gonna try to pronounce it one more time, is Sauti Sola. They're Swahili. The group is based in Kenya. I was just going to YouTube randomly to find new music and stumble upon them. This is one of their songs that I noticed that really had a lot of traction. They do have other songs. However, this one actually caught my attention, so I actually listened to the song. I really actually like the song because it's really different. I'll give props to the director that directed this, because this is definitely next level kind of creativity, because they really did a lot of shots and they played on a lot of stuff that Americans tend to used to use in music videos, in terms of like retro themes or certain key shots, angles, those kind of things. But based on what I got from this so far, was that they basically, singing for a girl, and she's basically maybe left Africa, I'm guessing, and they're just saying that, even though you leave Africa, someone loves you, come back home. So I'm guessing it's more just a welcoming song. I love the melody in the song. I will not stop saying that. The melody is very soothing. What I recommend to anyone, if you listen only one genre of music, just try to see if I can actually do a more broader scope of music, to listen to other artists and always be open to new acts. So I realize that I have a very large African following, so I really do content for different genres, but definitely I will look out for you guys more often. If you are a new viewer and you've liked this video so far, please subscribe, like, And comment below if you have any other artists that you feel that I should maybe give a listen to, or any other persons that you feel that I should maybe take a more key notice to, that is maybe African based or based within the world, because I really do listen to music, and I do believe that if my platform can give someone a helping hand or a notice in a different genre, then I'll definitely do that. So that's it for me. So do like, share, comment, subscribe below, and see if we can get this video to 1k. So if you have one life, just live it to your best. So thank you again and stay safe. None of my business. And I see you in London, silicone on your bum, shaking what your doctor gave ya.